Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the Firebenders attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. 100 years passed, and my brother and I discovered a new Avatar, an Airbender named Aang. The problem is, this Avatar is still a kid, and although his airbending skills are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone. But I believe Aang can save the world.
I'm Mike DiMartino, co-creator of Avatar.
And I'm Brian Konietzko, the other co-creator of Avatar.
Aang is the main character. He's the Avatar. He's the only one who can master all the four elements. And it's about Aang's journey, trying to accept his role as the Avatar and saving people along the way.
Looking for me?
Hi, I'm Zach Tyler Eisen, and I'm the voice of Aang on Avatar. Being the Avatar, he has a lot of pressure on him because he's the only one in the world who can master all four elements, and he's the only one who can stop the war and make all the four nations friends again.
But that's what makes it fun.
I'm Mae Whitman, and I'm the voice of Katara on Avatar. She's very motherly, and she's very protective of Sokka, her brother, although she does tend to get very frustrated with his immaturity.
Have you ever smelled your dirty socks?
I'm Jack DeSena, and I play the voice of Sokka on Avatar. Sokka is the older brother of Katara, and he's really striving to be a leader. He's constantly on the cusp of leadership.
Ready our defenses. The Fire Nation could be on our shores any moment now.
But I gotta.
And no potty breaks.
Sokka can't really handle all of the bending around him because he doesn't really understand what it is. He really can't grasp that this is something amazing.
Just a guy with a boomerang. I didn't ask for all this flying and magic.
I'm Dante Bosco, and I play the part of Prince Zuko. I come from the Fire Nation. I can pull fire out of places, or if fire is starting, I can control the fire and extend the fire or throw fire. It's been my duty to find the Avatar.
I need to capture the Avatar!
My name is Sifu Kisu. I'm the martial art instructor and consultant for the Avatar animated series. We're taking movements from traditional martial arts and translate that to an animated series. We were attempting to figure out what would be the best way to get the animators to understand the basic movements of the style. So we decided that the best way, of course, would be to get these people to actually perform the movements.
Avatar is a fun action-adventure show with a lot of great comedic elements and really great, fun characters.
Avatar. Only on Nickelodeon.